Then to put something in past events, what you'll want to do is click on post and wait for that to load. And then click add new. And give your post a title. And whatever page content you had for that. And then you would hit past events and hit publish.